This model is showing the urinary system in its entirety. You have the kidneys up top. You have the ureters running down, the right and left ureters. So right and left. You have the urinary bladder located down here. You can see the openings from the ureters coming into the urinary bladder. Then we have the urethra starting to lead down at this point. So this is going to be where the urethra starts and keeps running out after that. You can also notice up in the kidney, you're going to have the pyramids are visible in this model. Cortex is outside, medulla is inside. You can look at the papillae a little bit. The minor calyx feeding to major calyx, going into the renal pelvis. So looking at a bit of the urinary system here. We also add in a little bit from the adrenals, so adrenal glands. You have the inferior vena cava here with the aorta here. And then we have the renal artery, which is behind this, renal vein in front. So again, renal vein, renal artery. And that's looking at for this model, showing the urinary system.